Okay, hello there, everyone. Today I'm working on an animation, and I'm gonna show you how I'll be working on it and how I'll be planning on it. And I accidentally pulled this thing down. If you don't mind the sticker, I accidentally pulled it down below. So here's what I call the mag gestalt version, the final version, you know. Look, I think he would look like that. There's one of those Kelzad monsters. But then an experiment went wrong on this big fat dude went wrong, and now he's trying to kill his creator. Yeah. Rest in peace. This Gestalt. Also, Gestalt, don't just randomly start roaring. That's the weirdest thing we even do. You don't even need to roar, bro. So I'm just gonna make him disappear. Alright, let me just check if things are going alright. If things are going okay and normal. Like, let me just check. So that's Kelzad's weapon here. Novel. Gestalt is like a whole little god. And I guess Wolves used a bit of Halo power, so I guess he may need a little bit of help of those Ibaka and the Yilan kind of guys from the Kelzad. Since this Gestalt is an idiot. Us viewers can still see Phobos. Alright. Usually just delete these body parts. I'll summon new versions of them. Or actually, you know what? I'm just gonna make Skeleton Tricky just come out of this hell fucking hole. just need to adjust things a bit over here. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just trying to make things make the perfect position for Tricky. Okay, now here's the problem. Now I'm gonna have to try to... Ah, there it is. Tricky. I'd flip his head around. You know what? This Tricky looks worse than the one I have in my custom things kind of place. I think this one is way better, but smaller. This looks a bit more HD, but still a bit smaller. No, this is not even lengthy and stuff, and I also chose not lengthy because because Gaston is like a whole big boss battle guy. Like, Gaston has his own boss battle. Actually, why are you swarming this guy first? Let me just... Now do this. Now let's make this Tricky at this size. Like, not too crazy. Because I'm pretty sure Gaston is also way bigger than Tricky. Like Magank is as big as Tricky. And also, if Grunt is just as small as like a Helen Jar, the Helen Ant, dude. Lucky Ant is as, like, Grunts are as small as ants and compared to Gestalt. And look, Tricky is just like, it's just as big as these. This small piece of shit and shit people. And so now look. I think this will be the perfect size for Tricky. Look, you can't say no to this size, bruh. And also, I'm also a big Gestalt fan. So don't mind me just respecting his Gestalt's size. Ah, dang it. This bro lost his halo. Ah, dang it. Bro is sideways. Looking sideways. Oh, you know what? This actually looks way better. I'm just basically gonna make skeleton tricky this size. Skeleton tricky is just gonna come out on nowhere and then guess what? Guest dolls is gonna like punch tricky and turn him into nothing. Tricky punch incoming. Go back quick, Tricky. You better go back. Slip. I think Tricky has. Skeleton Tricky got punched in the voice, or actually he dodged it, he didn't get punched into the wall, and Skeleton Tricky doesn't get punched like that, he only dodged it. And guess what? Revenge is coming from Ibaka. Actually, no. I don't want to use Ibaka now. Right now. I don't think Ibaka should come in. I'm just saying. Slight problem. You want? I don't care about the problem. Sokar, you're the next guy to come in. Boy. Look, Sokar has to be this big, right? Never mind. I don't think he would be. I'm just gonna hide Sokar's body. And also, wait a minute. Guys, did you make the camera say that? Doesn't this thing look like a hand? Like this thing? I'm just gonna summon this in. Well, I'm definitely using this one. Hey, what are these limb things for? Sokar looks like that. Sokar looks like that one no patches kind of guy. You know what? We're just getting laggy. You're tricky. You can go out while I'm try to make this big guy. This big boy. Okay, I think that is good. Okay, I think that's good enough. That's so cool. I expect your head to be a bit more bigger. That's what I'm talking about now. Okay, where's that whole thing? Don't forget it. Okay, this round isn't gonna be that epic. I'm just gonna end this video. I gotta sleep now. Bye bye.